An update out of Springfield tonight. A suspect has officially been charged for the August murder of a Chicopee woman. 34-year-old Kaysone Walters was arrested in Florida back at the beginning of October as part of the investigation into the death of 25-year-old Breanne Boissel. She was found on Baldwin Street back in August suffering from multiple stab wounds. Walters was arraigned in Springfield District Court Monday on murder and armed carjacking charges. His next day in court is November 22nd.